Puck swept away from him. Sevier will work it back. Bouchard sends to the corner. Woken and under pressure, gets this out to center. Nice pass across by Mercer. Here comes Janssen, drops it back. Woken and drives, scores!
Chipping pucks off the wall and letting your line mate skate under. This is the first one. Watch this play from Mercer. He just knows that Janssen's going to be in that open area. So he chips it across ice because the Oilers overloaded on the right side in the neutral zone. And then he sets up Kuokkanen for the one-time blast. This is a rocket. Might have been deflected as the Oiler went down.